This unusual looking jet is the de Havilland Sea Vixen FAW Mark II, a Royal Navy interceptor that flew during the 1960s and 70s. With its twin boom design and offset cockpit, it looked like something out of science fiction. A prototype version, the DH-110, was also the first two-seat aircraft to break the sound barrier in flight. Ever seen one in person? What do you know about this aircraft, and what other facts can you tell us below?